Use the function f sub x is equal to x plus 4 and g sub x is 2x minus 5 to find the indicated function. So we have the inverse of g, composition of inverse of the function f. So meaning we need to get the inverse of its function first. So for g sub x, we have 2x minus 5. So this would be y is 2x minus 5. So for our inverse, we will need to change the y into x and the x into y. Then solve for y. So we have plus 5, plus 5. So this is x plus 5 is equal to 2y. And divide to both sides. So x plus 5 over 2 is equal to y. So therefore, the inverse of g sub x is equal to x plus 5 over 2. Then for the inverse of the f sub x, so we have x plus 4, this is y is x plus 4, and to do the inverse, we need to change the y into x and the x into y, then solve for y. So we have minus 4, so we have x minus 4 is equal to y, so the inverse of f sub x is x minus 4. Then we will do the composition of this inverse x. This is equal to the g sub x is x plus 5 over 2. We will substitute the x minus 4 in the x for x plus 5. So this will be x minus 4 plus 5 over 2, so this will be x plus 1 over 2. So this is our answer for this problem.